we just have our band meetings on stage here in front of you guys. We try to do it as fast and prompt as we can, but you know, we love to like build our sets around feeling, how you guys feel, how we feel like the energy is going. And this is very important to us because we live by the moment very much, traveling a lot, and it helps you enjoy the music and for us enjoy life a little bit more. So this is a piece actually from our album. This is a Macedonian folk song that, very beautiful piece. I actually heard Goran play with his group in Chicago. And for this album, we were just trying to decide what we do. We usually do on our albums and live, we try to do original compositions because we both compose. And even though we love to pay tribute by doing compositions by others, this is an opportunity for us to do arrangements of things and kind of showcase our compositions. So this is an arrangement of a Macedonian folk song called Kaleidosko Oro. Thank you.